Woo! It's a good looking dog, huh?
Oh, yeah, prickly pear, the healer. Sure is. Used to people a little bit, or
prickly pear or this one?
Oh, the one you're feeding, sir.
Oh, yeah, he's young guy, lots of energy, you know. He's starting to figure out what I want,
sure. You know?
So I just want him to be cool and hang out and be calm and stuff like that, but. He's young and he's
figuring it out.
Yeah. See, there's his young guy. But prickly pear is shy with me, and I think prickly pear would much rather be on a walk right now than inside the kennel. Yes.
Well, we do lots of those.
Good.
She's. This is just a little timid around other dogs. So.
Mm-hmm. But always really cool to me. I've never been able to just hang out with prickly pear, but always pretty cool to me. Not really yelling at me or barking or anything like that, but just, you know. You're awesome. Thank you.
What does that dog mean?
Hortense, I guess.
I wonder if she didn't try to escape from
something. Oh.
She knows her commands.
Uh-huh.
But she's like, she was, I have to remember, I tried to get her out, but I didn't have the right leash.
Uh-huh. I don't know if I asked you this or not. Can you get Ollie out?
He's okay for me getting out. I usually do put a harness on, and that's probably what that one needs is, I think, for
him. Yeah. Because sometimes you give him a bath, and so I was wondering if you gave Ollie a bath.